hold the door.
So we've basically done brakes on. Now we've got to do harnesses, hatches. So seatbelt on. On, which is good. Now fuel contents, we've checked that as well, which is about 70 something.
Yeah, and also here is a double check. See, we've got fairly green on the left, and half on the right, so plenty of fuel.
Yep.
They're rough. They're not the best, but they're not a bad gauge.
Yeah, but both things.
So then, so we've checked that far. So now there's like a we're in the start process.
Yep.
Okay. Now the start process is we've got to yell out clear prop. And the what do you think we do that?
Just in case there's someone in close proximity or sitting down under there or walking across.
I watch my wife all but walk into that. I seriously, she came within an inch of killing herself.
Yeah, if someone's walking across there or someone's...
Yeah, so you have a good look around.
Yep.
It's like clearing a road. It's all clear.
Yep.
So always start with your hand on the throttle.
Yep.
Right, doesn't have to be choked, but the reason hand on the throttle, if I just got in there and knocked it, we're going to take off real quick.
Yep.
So we just have the hand there in case.
Yep.
So then you hit the starter, it's just like a until it starts, and then let go.
All right, clear prop.
Have a good look around. You're good. No, just a little bit too. Try again.
That's it. Test 1, 2, 3.
Test.
That's it. We're working. That's good.
Yep. You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. There's a bit of a brake noise.
Yep.
You have to start talking before it works. That's it.
Yep. That's better. Self as well, and the feedback sort of.
Yep. So then it says correct radio frequency 1275 and 1267. These are different frequencies. We learn a bit as we go. We want to make sure this is the active one in use.
Yep.
This one's on standby.
Okay. Yep.
So that's the one we want. That's Murray Bridge. We're going to be today. Yep. Okay. So we've got that.
Yep. Which is it?
Yep. That's him. So next one down. We're going to make a radio call. Okay. I'll make the call today, but we'll get you from next week starting to do radio calls, right? Sure. So hand on the hand. You put that away for now. So hand on the brake. So the idea of this is that you, because the hand's there, you can steer with your hand. Like you can do that, couldn't you?
You could.
While you're using the brake.
Yep.
So we're going to take the brake off. So hand's got to come through, lift that up. And we'll start to roll, maybe. Make sure it's right over the back. That's it. But you have your hand there. It's just a handbrake.
Yep.
So you can let it go. Just release it. And have a look to your left and right. Nothing coming. Good. Yep. I'll make a call.
Traffic, Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971. Taxiing for Hold Point Bravo, Murray Bridge.
So steer with your feet. And if you're going too fast, just bring the power back a little bit. That'll slow us down as well, right?
Yeah.
And then use the brake there. That's it, that'll leave, right? Stop it there. Beautiful. So put the brake on now for our run-ups. Just a word of warning, I wouldn't... Just be careful you don't go too far, you'll never get back off again.
Yeah, righto.
You're too strong. That should be enough. Okay, so now we get the checklist out again. So we're going to do our pre-takeoff checks now.
Run-arm checks. Instruments.
Left to right. So the only one we can change on this side is our height above sea level.
Yep.
And that happens to be about 180 feet. So about there. That sets that one.
Yep.
So nothing else we can do there. Over here, to the right, cylinder head temperature, green.
Yep.
Green is good. Green, green, green. So all of our instruments are telling us the engine's fine.
Yep.
Okay. So then we've got circuit breakers under here for different things. They should all be in, but if they're not, you'd feel one. They just run your fingers across them, they'll be sticking out. Okay, yep. So we've gone from left around to the right.
Excellent.
Okay,
yep.
What's the next one?
Done that, fuel pump on.
So turn the fuel pump on. Do up is always on for an aircraft, back to front, that's right.
That's
good.
Again, and we clear it. That's the
leave
energy.
That on now. Yep.
Oh, yeah, leave that on.
Check the fuel selector's still on, yes.
Still on.
Brake is still on.
Brake
is on. Yep. Hatches and I'll do this one above.
Yep, hatches, harnesses. Oh, yep, all except. Fuel content.
Sufficient for flight, lots of fuel.
That a few
yep.
Time.
Now we're going to check the mags are working. Okay, so the way we do that is just gently hold the brake in case we move.
Yep.
And you put that on your lap. And increase the power to 1800 revs, around about 1800 revs. Make sure we're not moving forward, which we're not. A bit more. Out there. Now turn one of the mags off, the left hand one, to see if this drops at all. Virtually nothing. So put it back on again.
Yep.
And the next one? Nothing. Put it back on again, so they're both working.
So they're both working.
Okay, and we won't need this today, but we pull the carburetor heat out in case we get any build up of ice. So just pull it out for now, and you'll see a drop here sometimes. Very little.
Very
put it back
little.
In again.
Nothing.
That's it.
Yeah.
Now we've done all the engine checks,
yeah.
We can bring the power back. We don't need it that high. That's it, the finger works well like that. A bit more. About there. Okay?
Copy,
we've done. Now we're going to check the flaps. So you've got a flap lever there.
Yep.
And this is the indicator up here.
Yep.
Okay, so we want to check they go all the way to the bottom. Have a look at your window. You'll see it keep going, not down yet.
Yep.
Look at the left-hand one. Is it down?
That's
and they look the same?
They look the same. As
okay.
They look down, yep.
Then bring it up to halfway to this like a black mark there.
Yep.
That's our takeoff setting, about there. Look at both. Both the same?
Yep, both the
cool.
same.
So that says they're both working, right? Next one, it says controls are free. In other words, there's no big fat guy in here like me.
Yep.
So the way you do that is you make sure you bring it all that far over,
yep.
All the way around. Nothing stuck in there. Under this.
No,
and you
no,
want full control.
No.
That's it, all the way back. All the way around, over this side, and back down the front. There, done.
Yep.
Okay?
Correct.
So they're
correct.
Free, but are they correct?
Correct being if I go left.
So what you do is push your thumb up there,
yep.
Push it that way, that should be up. That aileron. Okay, this one should be down.
Should be down, yep.
So keep the thumb over this side.
Yep.
Well, yeah, keep it on the thumb up, it's just a way of indicate. That one should be up.
That's a pretty cool trick.
Yeah, that one's up.
I like it.
And that one should be down. Correct?
Yeah, I like that little the
yep.
thumb thing, that's cool.
That's it, so they both work well.
Mm.
Okay? So the last thing we do, what's it say next?
Trim for takeoff.
Trim for takeoff. So the trim lever is up there.
So
push it forward to that yellow mark there, roughly there.
Yeah.
It just sets this
yep.
in the right position.
Yeah.
Okay? So we've done everything we can do, haven't we?
Correct.
So
yeah,
the next thing it says clear the air. So at the moment, the wind's coming from the north.
Yep.
And the rule always is always small, always fly into the small hole. That's how I remember it.
Yeah, that's a pretty cool trick too.
Okay.
I like it.
So just my airplane for a minute, I'll just put my hand through here. So I would put my foot right down hard.
Yep.
And have a look around here under the wing.
Yep.
Anything coming?
Nothing
coming? Nothing down the end of the runway? Okay. So we can still come around this way. Have a look under that wing and we're still on the pad here.
Yep.
So we're not on the runway. The minute we leave here, we're on the runway.
Yep.
Okay? All clear, so I'll make a call.
Traffic Murray Bridge, JW 4971, entering and backtracking runway 01, Murray Bridge.
Okay, so you hold the brake, that's fine, and have hand on the throttle. I'll keep this door still. Just steer with your feet, no rush. We're going a little bit fast, so we bring the pad down.
Traffic Murray Bridge, JW 5246, taxiing the whole point, Bravo. Traffic Murray Bridge.
You can't make any mistakes, really. Just watch out, we've got a little bit slow, that engine. Not too much. Out there, that's it. So we're going to steer for the middle of the runway as best you can, so the middle's on this side. Here, using your feet takes a while.
Yeah, it does.
So go to the left, put your left wheel on the grass there. Keep going. Just so you can feel what they do, right? Now straighten it up. Good. Now go across to the right. Right over to the right. Doesn't take much, does it?
No. One I reckon seems a little bit lighter than the 170.
It is indeed, yes, so straighten up there.
I actually like this one a bit easier.
Yeah, than now go left. Don't push it hard, just nice and relaxed. So now we're going uphill, can you see there's a hill coming?
Yeah.
So just a trickle more power, not much. That's it. Keep going left. Now straighten it up. Straight. Now go right. Now we're going to go across here to the corner. There. Aim at that little bird or whatever it is on the ground there, right? I want to go left, I want to go around this teardrop.
I don't want to go on
there. So this is where we'll need a little bit of a break, not much. That's okay. I just bring the power back as well as a bit of break, that's still not much. Yeah. That's fine. Now we're going to do a right hand turn, so push hard on the right now, nice, easy. Then you go hard, 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 right round, push hard. Got to get round the corner.
Yeah.
Okay? Never been in a rush to take off, we're going to come into the middle. Here. So we're lined up in the middle, right? I'll make a call.
Traffic Murraybridge, Jabiru 4971, line up and rolling runway 01, departure to the south, Murraybridge.
So we don't need the brake anymore, so we can hold the control column now.
Yep.
And we're going to ease the power on while we're steering with our feet. Just gently, don't push it too hard, that's fine. So ease the power on. I'll come with you. Ease it on. Push, 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 keep going. We want full power. So a bit of right foot, that's fine. Take your time. A bit of more right foot. Push the power on, that's it, keep, no rush, okay. Here we go. There we go, just hold it there.
Every 5-2-4
and pull the stick back a little bit.
Tracking 1-0-1.
Just wait, foot.
Traffic Murray Bridge.
Wait foot. And you're flying.
Whoa, there we go, we're up.
Good. That was good for the first one. So once you're in the air, it's kind of safe because there's not much you can go wrong up here. But it's much harder on the ground.
Yes.
So once we get to about 400 feet here, we're going to lift the flaps up. Now, when we do the flaps, we're going to lose what? We're going to lose some lift.
We're going to lose some lift.
So we need to pull the stick back, that angle of attack again, to get some, keep that lift there, right?
Yeah.
So put the flaps up. It goes up, yeah. Feel it sinking?
Yeah, it can.
So pull it back. That stops the sink. Always keep the hand around the throttle in the circuit area, that's fine.
Yeah.
Trip that there to hold it for us. So the flaps are up. And when we turn across the wind here in a minute, we'll take the fuel pump off. At the moment, we leave it on for safety.
Yeah, yeah.
So now we're going to do a left-hand turn, so we're going to bank it left and use a little bit of left foot.
Okay. Just about 90 degrees sort of turn? Or
yeah, better not. Look out there and find somewhere to turn toward. Turn the fuel pump off for you. About there, now level it out, so wings, foot and stick together. Foot and stick together. Right foot, that's it, beautiful, up we come. And you're flying.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246 is lined up and rolling, 1-0-1. Traffic Murray Bridge.
How high are we sort of going?
We're going to go to 1,200, we're nearly there now.
Yep.
Then we're going to do what we call attitude power trim. So this is attitude.
Yep.
Get that picture there.
Yep.
Power back. And we'll trim it to about up. Then we're going to turn left down that row of trees over there.
Okay.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971, turning downwind 01, Murray Bridge.
That's it, nice, that's nice, not too steep, beautiful. Now come out of that turn, so a little bit of right foot, a little bit of right stick, that's it. Now can you see the ground in front of you?
No, not really, we still got
so
high,
you can fix
so
that, so you can push it forward and have a look.
Yeah. So where are we trying to be, about 1,000?
We've gone there, 200, isn't it? That's fine.
High,
so we're going to head out down to the south, down to the lake, alright?
Okay.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971, departing downwind runway 01, 1,500, climbing 3,000 and tracking south, Murray Bridge.
So the first thing that we want you to sort of start flying is about getting pictures in your head.
Yep.
And if you have a picture in your head that says, wherever the nose level is here, the gap above the nose to the horizon, right?
Yep.
We're not going up or down. So we're straight and level.
Moment,
okay.
Yeah.
If we have this up here, like there, what's happening?
Yeah, we're going higher.
So let's bring it back to that picture again. Out there.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246, standing downwind, runway 01.
So that's coming back down
again. Murray Bridge.
There's a delay in here, that's the way it's built. And if we have this picture here, what's happening
going
here?
Down.
See the picture's
the
dipping?
Going down, yeah.
Okay, so let's bring it back up to where we want to be.
Yep.
Out there somewhere. So there's a Lake Alexandrina out there, so we want to head towards that, right?
Yeah. Going, so it's good.
So now we're doing 100 knots or whatever, but we've still got a bit of power on, haven't we?
We have.
So we can bring the power back to cruise power, which is about 2,800. About there, that's fine.
Yep.
That's about, hold on, there's that picture?
Yep.
That's about right. So we're not going up and down, are we?
No, I'm ready to speak.
And of course the wind is blowing us around. But more of the hot air is not the wind, but that's just what we have to deal with, right? So now we're at 1,600.
Yep.
So if I said, okay, I want you to climb up to 2,600, how would you think you'd do that?
Back, nose up.
First of all, you'd need power.
Okay.
Okay, so put the power on.
Basically kind of full power,
Yeah, full power to climb, but always not a motor car, right?
Yep.
But that's good, you just ease it on nicely. And then you pitch it up, so we're doing about 80 knots. So the more you pitch it, the slower it'll become. It's being silly if I do this. It just can't climb, can it?
No.
So there's a nice point there. About there, right? And this little lever here, the trim lever, if you pull that back to that, these are two are connected. So if I pull that back, I can set the pitcher here.
It easy,
no stress in the
hand.
That's exactly right. Okay? So you've just got your hand here just in case we get a wind gust or whatever.
Yeah.
And we're climbing, but not very much, are we?
No,
so we can pitch it up a bit more. And that'll slow us down to 80. About there. Not that, doesn't take much.
No, it doesn't.
That's the angle of attack. Now we're climbing. 500 foot a minute.
1,000.
Now you've leveled off again. Did see how the picture changed then?
I certainly did, yeah. You can see why it was going that high. You can't really even see over the nose.
And the way you'll know you've got the pitch right is about 80 knots with full power. Is about there. So whatever that looks like to you now.
Yeah.
That's 500 foot a minute. That's that one there.
Yep, excellent.
80 knots. Perfect. And if you look out the window, if you get your wings level, if you look out the window, you'll see a little bit of horizon out of each corner of the window.
Right.
See that?
That one's a little bit lower at the moment.
Okay, well that means your wings aren't level.
Yeah.
Okay, and if you can't, if I just pitch it up, if you can't see that, now you can't see it, can you?
Yeah, just there, I'll be tall.
Not this side,
bit, yeah.
But now we're under 80,
yeah.
So we're really pushing hard. So we bring it back down again, roughly to there. There's our 80.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246, turning downwind, runway 01, for touch and go. Traffic Murray Bridge.
Okay, let's get some frequency here. So now we're turning. So let's come out to the right here. What can I find over there? See where the water comes into the land over here on the right?
Yep.
Head over towards that. That's it. So a little bit of right foot, a little bit of right stick, and we're climbing still.
Yeah.
So we can pitch it up a little bit and turn at the same time. That's a climbing turn. That's it, straight across there. So how high are we now?
2,900.
Correct.
Going up and...
Fine, so when we get to 3,000, we'll do altitude, power, trim. We'll get those three in that order, right?
Okay.
So there we're at 3,000, so get the altitude right first.
Yep.
Just take your time, no rush. So that's your altitude about there, I'd say.
Yep.
Now bring the power back to 2,800. Make a bit more, about there. Now we've pitched up a little bit, isn't it? So you can push that forward just a little bit, and then trim it so you don't have any pressure in your hand. Not too far, we're going down now. So always get the picture right here, about there, and then just find the trim to make it fit. Look at this, not going up or down.
That's pretty right with the trim there.
Yeah. How easy is that? So we've been blown around by the wind, so I'll fix it. Have you ever ridden a horse?
No.
Okay, no, well, I'd have once, never again. But they say the success of being a horse rider is that you have to control the horse. Because if you don't, the horse will control you.
Okay.
So this is a horse.
Yep.
It will do what it wants to do unless you control it.
Yep.
So it's your job. So if the plane wants to go that way and you want to go that way, make it do your bidding. Okay?
Yeah. Going a bit higher again here.
That's right. So how would you fix that a little bit? We could just gently, very gently, bring ourselves down just a touch.
Yeah.
Just hold it there. Now we're going down.
We're going down a little.
And when you're nearly at the height, say 3,000 that you want, we then just bring the nose back up again. Nearly there, keep coming down a little bit more. So we want to turn and go up at the same time.
Okay.
We want to go to 4,000 feet.
Okay.
So a nice gentle turn to the left.
Yep.
So all you have to do is bank it left a little bit, and a little bit of left foot. And this here is one of those, is a ball. See how the water's out this high? Put a bit of right foot in. Now it's level?
Yeah.
And that's level.
Yeah.
Okay, you don't have to look at that. That's a big ball, if you will,
it
right?
It is, yeah, that's pretty cool too.
So that will tell you whether your feet are roughly coordinated, right?
Yeah.
So we're turning, but we're not climbing. So we need power. Always climb with power, right? And pitch it up at 80 knots. So keep it pitched up, that's fine. Up we go, up we go, and keep turning.
How far around are we going?
As far as we want. We want to get to 4,000 feet.
Yeah, okay, so we're just going to keep turning around.
Keep turning until we get there.
Yep.
I'm not doing anything. Ball's a little bit out to the right, it's a little bit of right foot, just not much. There it is.
That bottle's pretty cool too.
It's a much easier
one
to look at.
That one's right in the middle.
Yep, that's a perfect turn. It's a coordinated turn. We're not skidding like we talked about a motorbike.
Yeah.
We're not skidding. We're going up at 500 foot a minute, that's nice. Look out the window and enjoy your flying. That's it, if we go too far, we'll climb too high, won't we?
Yeah.
You're coming around, nearly there.
4,000
now. So then come out of the turn, so right foot, right stick. There it is, yeah, perfect, lovely. We're coming down a bit now, so we just keep going up a little bit more. Attitude, power, trim. Keep your wings level. So there's your height, so get your attitude right about there, that's good. Power back to 2,800. And then trim it if you need to hold it there for you. About right, I think. Perfect. And look out the window.
Traffic Whiskey Delta Uniform is on 3 mile long final, runway right to full stop lock.
This is why you're learning to fly.
Yeah, to see all this, like, you know, you drive, see it or you know that it's there, but to see it from up here is...
Totally different, isn't it?
Totally different. I realise we've gone so far down, we're talking about the parachute school.
It's over here somewhere.
Yeah.
So here we are at, say, 4,000 feet. We're not climbing up or down.
Yep.
Right? So if we let go of the controls altogether, don't touch anything, right?
Yep.
And this time I want you to lift your feet up when I tell you to bring it back to the seat.
Yep.
Okay, so I want to take off the pedals and come back. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's happened to the nose?
Going up.
Why is that?
Because this is in the wrong, not trimmed right order.
You're exactly right. We've changed the trim, haven't we?
Yeah.
That's how well balanced you had it. So put them back again. Drop a little bit because we lost a bit of speed. There we are. So that's how, if you get it finely trimmed, you can do that. Okay? The other thing that we can do is if I can set this up a little bit, so 4,100, so don't touch anything, I've taken the power away a little bit, right? So we're now down to 2,100, what's happened to the nose?
Going down.
Well, it's coming down here, right?
Remember
what I said about lift, where do we get lift from? We get it from speed, don't we? From velocity. No, don't touch it, don't touch it. So now it's gaining speed.
Yeah.
because we're falling. Watch what happens. Coming up. We gain lift by falling.
Yeah.
Now it's coming back up again. Then we'll do this all the way.
Okay.
I'll do a little bit more so we can more effective. So now we've taken more power away.
Falling.
So now it's falling. As it falls, it's gaining speed.
Correct. Yeah,
as it gains speed, it'll gain lift, and then once we gain lift, it'll start coming up. Keep the wings level, that's in there. There it comes. They're coming up?
Yeah.
It'll do this all the way to the ground. So power's our friend, isn't it?
Yeah, we're going the wrong way.
Going the wrong way, so gently bring the power back, the stick back here, just very gently. We're nearly in the yellow arc there, that's fine. So now we're slowing the descent. Keep pulling it back, keep our height there. But to keep our height, we're at 3,100, right?
Yep.
So how are we going to stop us falling now? We pull the stick back for angle of attack.
Yep.
And we're getting lift again, so here we stop traffic.
Huh?
So now put some power on. Nearly stalling, right?
Yeah, we're stalling.
That's fine, so put some power on. Put some power on. Trim it to hold it there if we want to. Always use the trim. And there we are maintaining 3,000 feet now. So can you see the correlation between power and the angle of attack?
Yeah.
Okay. That's it, we pitch it up for what speed? 80. Now we're not turning. That's better. Now we're turning and climbing, aren't we?
Yeah.
Keep coming around,
all
mate. Don't stop the turn. Keep coming around. Keep coming around.
Steep now.
Sorry?
That seems quite steep now.
It's not a bad turn, actually. It's a lovely turn. Hold a little bit out, so a bit of right foot while you're doing it.
Yeah.
Bit of right foot. There it is there. Now it's more square, isn't it? So we're nearly there. Out of the turn, attitude power trip. So now we're climbing, see that's it. Don't fixate on what looks out the front, but I looked up there, I could see the nose up there,
yeah.
And I looked down, we've climbed a little bit.
Yep.
That's all. It becomes an instinct after a while.
Allen Bend Motorsport Park ahead of us up there too.
Yep. And have a look at it.
Probably 2,100.
And turn at the same time. You can start a nice gentle turn to the left and keep bringing the power back. Yep, so you use your feet then, that's good. So bring the power back more. We can't go down too steeply because we should stay in the green arc here, right? So we can bring the power back even more. Bring it back. More power, the more faster we'll come down. There's a nice turn, we're coming down to 500 foot a minute, that's nice.
Yeah.
Safe as houses.
Yeah, that's good.
Keep going. And because we're falling at 1,000 foot a minute, it'll take us a while to stop the fall, so just keep coming around. Keep coming around.
Right,
now
I'd
start to straighten it up.
That's it.
Power on.
About
there. And then she'll settle out at 2,500.
Yeah, we're right on it.
Easy, hey? Come around to the right, we'll go and have a look at the motor part for you.
Yeah.
Got a way to go yet, haven't they?
Yeah, it doesn't look much like a truck yet, but...
A lot of money.
A lot of land that they own down there.
So once you've reached your height, then you can bring your 2800 again and then picture it accordingly, get that picture up, put the power on. A bit more, there we are. That'll hold it at the right height. Look out the window.
1500 or a little less.
Yep. So then you do a nice gentle turn over to the left and we'll go around the plot and go back towards Murray Bridge. Looks like a lot of limestone down there, doesn't it?
Well, Ben's known for that, so...
Yeah. A lot of plant and equipment over there in that shed.
Yeah, some definitely... trucks and...
So here's an interesting thing, as we turned, what happened?
Yeah, we went down, I noticed.
Remember
that.
I talked about lift dropping?
That was what we needed to do, we needed a bit of power for that.
So you get some power up, let's go up again. So what height are we at now? What's our height now?
2,100.
2,000, that's right. Do another 1,000 feet to go, haven't we?
Yeah. Up 2 minutes, I suppose, at 500
correct.
Feet a minute.
That's exactly how it works.
Should be 2 minutes.
Yep.
Right.
But we're not in a hurry.
Kind of like recreational and light sport, isn't it? It's all
yep.
about
just keep your wind level. Always keep your wind. Don't let the wind beat you or the heat. We're going too far the other way, haven't we? If you look at this dash, we're up here,
yep.
and the horizon, it should look about even. It's looking better. This will also help you. If you come out to the right just a little bit, you'll be able to have the river on your left, and that way you better follow it. Okay. So straighten up, left foot, left stick. Don't need a lot of foot, but just enough to balance it. There we go. You're coming down. 1,500, that's good. I'm just watching your instruments, all still green, that's good.
All
you can,
green.
Then you can follow the river home to...
...2,800
is good, yes. And once you set your pitch right, your attitude right, then you can trim it if you need to. Between 900 and 1,000 feet. See if you can try that. So you use for 2,800, so you need to have a bit more.
Yeah.
That's about good cruise, that's about there. That should hold it roughly for you.
And a little bit not quite as smooth down here.
Surprise, surprise, that's why I brought you down here. Now fix that up, see there's a horse, get it back. Don't let it fight you. Like, don't let it control you. You're in control of it. See, fix that up, that's it. Hey, that was good. Your foot and the stick went together then, I felt that.
I'm trying to do it.
Yeah, it's fine, don't fight it, just relax. It's just the wind, it's the thermals, we can't help it. try and keep that attitude just right here on it.
Yeah, right on 1,000, so I'm happy with that.
That's opposite, that, yeah. Yep. That's it, so that's about, the picture out the front looks about right.
It's going to kind of look a little bit low, but...
Well, okay, but all you need is just that much.
Yeah.
And you watch, up she comes, eh? Then you can go back to where you want to be again. Try and keep your wings as level as you can while you're doing it, that's it. Lots to think about, isn't it?
There is.
Birdies.
Birds, yeah, we don't want to hit them.
No.
Thanks.
That'll make a mess of your day.
Totally mess, I think, yeah. So do they kind of generally just from the noise try and avoid us, or...?
Yes, if you have one coming at you on the nose,
yep.
Always go up.
Okay.
Very quickly. Because a bird will always dive.
Yeah, well that wasn't...
They didn't,
high,
they didn't even see us then, you see. Okay, so we're at 1,000 feet now, right?
Yep.
I want to climb up straight ahead for 2,000 feet.
Power on for climb.
That's it. That's what I want to see. And we pitch it up for?
About that 80 knots.
Here we are. Climbing up about 700 foot a minute, takes better. That could be a thermal.
500 now, about 80 knots, which is 1,000 going up.
But now we're not climbing much, are we? So we can pitch, so we're not the 80 now, we've got to let it get a bit faster, so we just pitch it up a bit more.
So there we've got 500-600 now, feet a minute.
That's better.
So we're going to 2,000.
Yep. Traffic Mowbridge, Jabiru 4971, overhead Mowbridge Township, 2000. Inbound estimate circuits in 4 minutes, Mowbridge. So when we're nearly there, it'll be altitude power trim.
Yep,
you'll hear me say that for the rest of your life.
Yeah, so we're at 1,900, so
that's
we're just
it,
about
nearly
there.
That's near enough. Yeah. And looper now. So get the altitude right first, get that picture right first there.
Yeah, that's pretty good, I reckon.
Yep, and then bring the power back to 2,800.
1,800.
And then trim it.
I'm sort of still getting...
Oh no, that takes a while.
...out this trim thing. So we're good with that. Vertical speed zero on the indicator pretty much, so
that's
good with that as well. And Scott, level at 2,000.
So can you see the runway? See the airport?
Gotta get it in my head. I'm assuming straight ahead pretty much where those...
The hangars over there.
Yeah,
that's it.
Yeah,
so come round, we want to fly over, see the runway that way.
Yep, yep.
We want to fly 90 degrees over the top of the hangars. And we want to be at, the circuit height's 1,200.
Yep, and we're at 1,700
correct.
Now.
So just before it gets to 1,200, we get the altitude right again. We'll put some power on, altitude trim.
Yep.
That's power altitude then.
Yep. All those poles are power lines down there.
They're everywhere, yeah. Everywhere. Mowbridge, Jabiru 4971, joining midfield crosswind runway 01, Mowbridge. So now we've lost our height, haven't we?
Yeah, we're 1,000.
So keep the wings level and put some power on and climb up to 1,200.
I didn't realise we'd gone quite down that far.
No, you get to catch it very quickly. Nothing coming on the right. So now we're in the circuit pattern, right?
Yep.
Bit high.
No, from what I've seen, it's the other way around, because obviously normally we use the 19 runway.
Well, it depends on which way the wind's going.
Yeah,
now.
Well, it's...
We need the fuel pump just in case.
Yeah. Typically the winds in my bridge aren't this direction.
Yes.
Traffic Murraybridge, Jabiru 4971, turning base runway 01 for full stop Murraybridge.
So this is where I want to trim it, because I've taken the power away.
Yep.
And now that I don't want to hold it any longer than
yeah,
I have to.
Yeah, pretty much right back on
yeah,
the
trim. Yeah, fall back, it should be, yeah.
Yep.
And because we've got a lovely day today, we might even use full flat.
So you just normally use one, half and
one stage of flap, yeah, that's
one
normal.
One stage is half.
Half, yeah. But on a reasonable day like today, sometimes it really gives a lovely slow landing.
Yeah.
Just got to watch my speed here. We've got all that drag hanging out the back as well, you see, that's got to counter that.
Lower than we were doing earlier.
Sorry?
Lots lower than we've been
yeah,
doing.
Yeah, it feels strange, doesn't it? So I've got to get my line right, so I'm lined up on the runway.
Yep.
And I've got a profile at the angle, which looks about right.
Yeah. That's only really a visual thing.
That's all
angle.
It is. There's no...
There's no instrument or
nope.
any other
nope.
indicator that the angle's good.
Nope. Now we can sink here, so we've got to be careful we don't sink too much. Back on the runway. Nice and slow.